Hello. Happy birthday celebration. Woo! For me. All right, let's hope this stays because I still don't have my hand thing. Hi, everyone! So, I am going to do a little pre-birthday celebration love, like a little. I'm gonna drop in and Alexa, volume down. Do a little ritual for myself as if, you know, just loving on myself and giving myself the experience that I would desire from a lover, like being my own lover. And this song just is so juicy. So, first, so I'm really wanting to celebrate, and not just alone, but with all of you. And calling that in. So creating these experiences for myself in this place of manifestation and saying yes to me and receiving this love. So I'm gonna write on myself and, oh wow, these are a mess. I don't want to do one of those ones. Let's see. I don't know if this is working. Well, even if it isn't working, I'm going to write on myself with the sensation and the intentionality. Like I always do with body painting, of really taking it in. So for me, right now, I am, oh my god, I'm writing like sideways and upside down. I almost said I am upside down. I am amazing. Oh yes, speaking of amazing, I found this bra that holds my boobs really nice and I have cleavage and I'm like really proud of it. For me, I really am feeling a lot of sexual energy and celebrating my life and wanting to be celebrated in the entirety of all that I am and holding that space for myself. Celebrating the love that I am, the love that I receive, the love that I am, and the love that's been gifted to me through the universe. Turning 37 years old. And I have this golden ribbon that I'm gonna wrap myself in. Let's see, how do I wanna do this? Oh, I want to really feel wrapped up like a gift. I am a gift. I'm gonna tuck that here. I could do this, you guys. I'm wrapping myself up. The gift of Candace. Candace's life. All that Candace has been through. All that it took to create this unique, magical, potent life. 37 years. Thirty. 37 pandas. You are magical. Throughout all that you, dear Candace, have been through, you've maintained love and beauty. Transformed pain to pleasure, dark to light. Alexa, stop. I love you, Candace. So that was my little practice I wanted to do with all of you, and that was my timer. So if you want to celebrate with me over the next few days, virtually or in person, or share a gift with me, send me a donation as a gift, Cash App, Venmo, PayPal, Clubhouse tipping, or reach out if you want to like have an experience with me or create an experience with me or just share with me how my existence and my life, how I've added to your world and how you'd like to celebrate me. I might be opening up a Clubhouse room a little later and on my birthday, not sure. Not on Clubhouse, get on Clubhouse, join the Temple of Frolic on Clubhouse. Make sure you are following me on Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter. I am not as active on Instagram and Clubhouse as much right now, more on Facebook. And yeah, anyways, so blah 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 blah. Happy pre-birthday to me! Oh my god.
My love is blind, can't you see my desire?
This is the other beautiful song that I wanted to celebrate myself. That's the way love goes. So I'm going to continue making love to myself and celebrating myself with this song. And I look forward to celebrating with all of you. Alexa, pause.